understand. Did you just go through a January detox? A lot of people do that.
Yeah, well, I'm trying. You know, there's a lot of beach holidays and drinking at Christmas in New Zealand. And
yeah.
Did you all hear the new news is that fat is not the enemy. Sugar's the enemy. So what
I... the word. Pass it on.
But what I hear is
I love that that just got to you.
It did. But what I hear is cheese has no calories. So
right.
I'm like, nom, 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 nom,
Lucy, everybody knows that.
So, well, I didn't know that, so I'm having to worry about how I sit now.
What's the detox, then? What's the premise of the detox that you do?
Well, I just drop the alcohol for a little while. Lose the alcohol, lose a chin.
Right. Really is the answer, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's the answer. You hate when it's right, but it really is right.
I know.
I know.
Dang.
Yeah. I know. It's so funny, though. I was thinking, like, oh, it's got to be such a relief, like, not having to wear that Xena warrior princess costume anymore.
Oh, look, when that thing came off. Huge. My favorite thing in the world is modern clothing and the muumuu.
Oh.
Elastic, but elasticated pants will lie to you guys. Don't do it.
I only wear jumpsuits now. Jumpsuits are the answer to everything because you don't need a waist at all.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah.
Except I look like a Teletubby.
No, forget it. Get out of here.
The detox
crazy.
Is working.
Crazy,
so
crazy.
Ash versus Evil Dead. It's the third season. You play Ruby.
What?
She's
okay,
okay.
Right?
So I play a really, really terrible character with almost no redeeming features except that she can get the bloodstains out of a nice white suit.
Which is important.
It's very important. And she is your kid's school counselor. And she's so benign, she has a Canadian accent. I thought I'd flip that on, you know, just to make it seem even more safe.
And do you get squeamish around the gore in the show?
After my career, I'm a little bored with gore, and nobody wants to sit with you when you're wearing your guts on the outside of your dress.
Right, right.
So you're it's lonely.
I literally never thought about that.
Yeah. Mm.
Where do you shoot it? Where's the show shoot?
In New Zealand, about 20 minutes from my house.
Oh, you're kidding.
Yeah.
That's a dream, I would think.
That's my husband's dream.
Yeah. Right. Your dream is to what?
My dream is to never have a home and to live out of a suitcase and never stop moving.
No kidding.
Yeah, he's a Michigander, which, like, New Zealand is like Michigan on sea. You know,
it's Michigan
with palm trees.
Do you like living? You obviously like it down there.
I love living there, but
did you
not
say Michigan with palm trees?
Yeah, it's just like that.
That sounds like heaven.
It's Battle Creek with coconuts.
That sounds like a dream, doesn't it?
It's his dream. He's a Michigander, and that's where he chooses to set up.
Well, I think the takeaway is lose the alcohol, lose the chin, everybody. I think that's season 3 of Ash vs. Evil Dead premieres on Sunday, February 25th, 9 p.m. on Starz. Great to see you.